because it has very good flow properties, a very steep 60-degree walls and so on these units. They come down here, they go through a refill pipe here, and an air actuated slide get that goes through a continuous Lawson Way feeder, which you see here. So again, what happened was replacing the old system with this. From the air actuated slide gates, from the lobby, there's four feeders here, even here in the front. Everything's controlled.
Here's the header feeder for this unit.
Material come up here.
Feeder right here.